Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
And his opponent, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 284 pounds.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
And remember, he hasn't necessarily proven to be very courageous as of late.
Yeah, and some people are going as far as to call him a coward. I'm not so sure I'm ready to go that far, but his lack of confidence certainly is a reason for concern. The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Fisherman suplex! After this match, the championship will finally have a home, and we'll have a new champion.
Puzzle, will tear the features clean off your face.
Stomping down! He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Tough spot to be in. Drop kick! He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Fisherman suplex!
Incredible!
Enziguri finds its mark.
Lives to fight another day. And he's heading back in. Strike punch!
Jarring.
Has the wrist locked up. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incoming. And he kicks out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
Are you kidding me?
Wow!
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. Oh, and a knee to the face!
Dominating cross body.
Championship on the line.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Two. Three.
My, oh my, what elevation.
One.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Bang! He's out there in no man's land.
And he's got to find a way to get the safety, Cole.
I'm not sure he can.
And a big boot.
Three.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Twist cutter. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Two. Three. Four. One.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful. Oh my God, on the table. What on earth does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
Inside the ring.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Russian leg sweep.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Up top.
Eclipse. The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Strikes.
Endless.
Brutal knee right to the face.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Superplex!
He has become relentless at this point.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
That'll mess up your shoulder. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Spinebuster! He's lining him up. Oh, perfect kick. Face first off the knee. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Both wrists captured and...
Man, that was nasty. Penny predicament. Two kick. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
Impact.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
A striking blow. Going after the neck again.
Yeah, he's likely on Dream Street right about now.
Man, this place is jumping. And the referee starts his 10 count. Wow, what a sequence. Back in from the floor.
Dumped over the top.
Look out!
Spear!
Oh, my God!
It's all academic at this point.
Well, let's see that again.
It's safe to say he had his opponent well scouted there.
Brilliant analysis, Saxton. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Oh, face first. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
A well-aimed strike.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Two.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. That'll dizzy you up real good.
Boom, what impact! Going all the way up. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this. keeping the pressure on.
Just misses.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
I don't do this.
Ouch. This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Watch this again.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, man.
Not looking good right now.
No, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
Boom. Oh,
what impact.
Oh, what a counter. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
What a leg drop! He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, what an uppercut! He weaves out of the way.
Club to the back, up into the electric chair.
Power bomb. A striking blow. Boom, did you hear the impact? Oh my God.
Oh man.
Oh my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow. A knee drop. Oh, right in the face. Going to take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Oh, boy. Setting up for powerbomb.
Not done yet.
Oh,
and not again.
A third time.
Springboard drop kick.
That was amazing.
He's just dominating at this point.
This is what he feeds off of.
Just caught flush.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the
longer way down.
Last run.
What's he gonna do here? Face first off the knee.
How impressive was that reversal?
Wait a minute.
Great reflexes.
All the way.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And now that one's kept. Uh-oh. Hangman face buster.
Is this what he needs for the win?
He's going back to the well.
Ooh, right to the face.
Huge turning point right here. Dishing it out once more.
we've got a problem here, guys.
That's gotta be it.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Setting up, what are we gonna see here?
Slingshot.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh.
He evades the attack. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Dragon twist cutter.
We're about to see.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
He's playing with him now.
What a barreling spear.
And that might be just enough.
The singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.
That's a big win right there.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a